Tomorrow's the big game. Do you have our lucky ball?
Yeah, man. We can't win without it.
The lucky ball missing? That could only mean one thing.
Dude, chill out. The sock hop starts in an hour. We'll figure out something without that football.
That'll be the day.
Heard you fools are hosting this lame sock hop, huh? Unless you plan on giving us our ball back, scat.
Boys, boys, let us settle this fair and square. Cop, the Bulldogs and the Lions ran into each other later that night on the drag.
If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
After being bested by the cheaters, the Bulldogs head to the soda shop to drown their sorrows.
I swear you people are a disease no doctor can cure. Can you just give us the football back or go back to your sorry town and leave us the heck alone?
Cool, we came here to celebrate our rightful victory and, you know, check out the smoking car hop. You're thicker than this milkshake.
Nice try, but I can do much better. Excuse me, I think you owe me a drink. Why, you ask? When I looked at you, I dropped mine.
And with that, the Bulldogs went on to victory the next night.